Attention, Florida voters. Here are your official orders from Washington.
I need you to raise money. I need you to walk and knock on doors. Whatever it takes to make sure that Alex Sink is the next governor of Florida.
Maybe that's because Sink supported Obama's government takeover of health care. Or because Sink supported Obama's trillion-dollar stimulus bill, the one that gave us big debts and no jobs. What will Obama do to make sure liberal Alex Sink is the next governor of Florida?
Whatever it takes